Hi guys, I'm Sissy.
Hi guys, I'm Blondie, and
And
this
this
is
is
the
the
Sissy
Sissy and
and
Blondie
Blondie show.
show. Hi
Right
guys,
guys,
say
so how
how
we
we
go
go
from
from
this
this
to
to
this.
this. Hi guys, so this week's video is going to be a recreation video. We've each found a look that we like on social media and decided we're going to try and recreate it. So mine is by Fancy Flute, which here's the look I'm going to try and recreate.
And mine's by Brooklyn Anderson. I'm going to try and recreate this one.
And let's see how this works out.
If.
If this works out, rather, yeah. So I'm going to start on the black side because it seems a little bit easier to get the black and white side done first. So I'm going to try and do this weird smoked black round here. As usual, we don't want to write anything in this video. Use it wise, so there we are.
What's over? Is it not?
So why did you decide to pick a pumpkin look?
Seventeen now. See the Frankenstein one.
Yeah.
Now make Halloween's my coming.
Oh yeah, that's true. So everybody else enjoying Halloween season. I decided this look because I don't know, I like weird, abstracty kind of looks, and this is like a two sides of a clown sort of thing. I like the look of it to me anyway. So what are your thoughts on Drag Race at the minute then, since we've had our first episode?
I'm living for it, man.
Me too. Who's your faves?
There's a few. I kind of want Scaredy Cat to win, although I don't think she will.
I want her to at least make the top three. Like, it's been sort of semi-intentional.
And Bagger as well.
I bag as genius. And
Love Bagger.
I love
And the Vivian.
the Vivian. And I love what you call as laugh. Davina De Campo's laugh.
Yeah.
It was everything I thought Drag Race was going to be fair, for the first. I can't say anything let me down at all, really. What do you think about the Jeffrey documentary? Are you looking for Wet to the Palette?
Yes, God. Get me that pig mirror off of the palette, I just want to know, man.
Aye, I want the pig mirror, definitely.
And Ellie cried when Shane notices that he's been basically getting ripped off, like, for the entire
Isn't
time.
that really sad? He's like, I've been on YouTube for years and everybody's took the piss out of me. And he's been on YouTube since YouTube began, basically. This teardrop does not want to go right, like.
Well, I've just done my eyeliner so you can have one of my teardrops if you want
That does not look like that at all, but I should be able to clean the edge up. Cannot wait to see the look you've decided. I mean.
Oh, it's a good one.
Next video, guys, we're doing another recreation look, but this time we're picking a look for each other to do. So that should be quite interesting. So tune in to the next video to see what Miss Blondie decides that I've got to do.
He's something fucking insane.
Well, that's partly what I'm worried about. This one was fucking hard enough. And I picked this for myself.
And I was going to say, I didn't even pick that one.
What kind of dumb you got to be to try and do this to yourself? Stop singing. Before you continue, why don't you ever tell me to shut up when I do that?
Because I'm too busy concentrating, I'm not letting myself do that. 9 times out of 10.
Fully just sound like an idiot singing in the background, and you just sit there letting me do it. Thank you.
fingers and.
Something by the fuck that I do this matter. I'm trying to get the right idea for treatment stuff, but let's say something. Not my teeth. Let me get out of my throat now.
I was more excited to find out it's a little girl from the Grinch.
Is it? Cindy Lou Who?
Mm-hmm.
Is it?
Did you not know?
No. Make me gonna die.
Yeah, Taylor Momsen.
Wow.
Told you.
No, I never knew that.
I know I do.
I need to move this up so I can actually look in this mirror. It's fully blocked my own view. That looks genius.
Aye.
You're right about thickening the lines up a little bit though.
Aye, because if you fucking know, I'm going to do that with the pressure, I think.
Yeah, yeah. But it looks good so far though. Definitely. Right. I think I'm done on the black side, what do you think?
Yeah. That was nice.
Obviously I've got to add a laugh and do final details, but... Signor James Charles. And start doing the colourful side. Oh my god, you're kidding. For some reason she doesn't actually do black eyeliner either, it's just another eye, it doesn't actually go on for the waterline.
Yeah.
Which is helpful, because then I don't have to stab myself in the eyeline, but... black lipstick, where did I just put that? It's here somewhere. I literally just had it. Did you watch the final Britain's Got Talent?
I've seen some of it, I always hear.
Oh.
2-1.
Twist and pulse.
Shut up.
It got in the top three. It got down to twist and pulse. Heard after the sand story about Diana in Stavros Flatley.
She should have won.
That should not have been the top three, to be fair. I'm sorry, and I didn't care how much people liked him or not. There was no way that Stavros Flatley or Tristan Post deserved the place in the final. Not when that American magician was there that told a story about his little brother and his older brother and stuff like that. Like, there was so much more better talent.
He would do that while I'm busy putting lines on my mouth, wouldn't he?
Sorry. I've got no clue if this is going to get anywhere near where it's supposed to look, but I'm going to try. Oh, this is my favourite one of their songs as well.
I've got way too many.
My good day seems like it's gonna be a great day.
If I fucking kill me.
Don't fucking touch me! I love that bit later on. I love this video. If you haven't seen the video out there either, go and watch it because it's fucking genius. I can't believe that this is the same guy from Brooklyn Nine-Nine.
It's crazy, isn't it? Why would I know about you, Dennis?
I love that bit. How did I get up in this tree?
I'm not gonna do that shit, don't worry, we got this on.
Get the fuck out of here. What's wrong with him, honey?
This is funny for you.
I like that.
Oh,
my
God.
This is the one that I'm not
going
to do.
I love that. That does not look like that eye at all.
Not yet, it doesn't.
Isn't there a bit in that, actual...
Yeah.
Oh, there, this bit.
I got this money, and also this life. Come on, we're gonna have sex.
Doodaloo. What the fuck is that now? Doodaloo. No promotion. shit on Devil's Day.
Jizz in my pants.
Like a boss.
By your body's touch and the angels cry, leave this place, go back to yours. Our lips first touch outside your doors. The whole night, what we've got in store. Whisper in my ear that you want some more, and I jizz in my pants. This really never happens, you can take.
Final touches.
Yep.
Back in a second, y'all. Oh, and final looks complete. What do you think? Let us know in the comments. Bye.